Hello all, it's Jim Johnson, aka Sulphurblade, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to War on the Sea, and my continuation of the Pacific Campaign mod playthrough. So, we've got a fishing report here. Here near... I'm not even going to try to say that. There is a submarine reported on the map. I'm just going to throw a mark on that real fast. And I'm thinking about getting an additional ASW team to patrol this region of the map. Why not? Whoa! What the hell is that? That's a new version of weirdness. Two ships. Maybe a destroyer escort and a submarine? I don't even know what to think of that. Is that two submarines? Perhaps. I think it's a fishing report miscategorizing two submarines as a destroyer escort and a submarine. It's a weird looking submarine, evidently. Anyway, let's go over here to Midway. New sea, American ships, please. Sort by destroyers, yes. Of course, we're going to throw in the one Mahan, and we're going to toss in two leaves to go with. Am I blind? Oh, I was looking here for the ship class instead of up here. Okay, I'm blind. Six and six is 12 plus seven. Yeah, it is 19. Okay. Done. Wait, no. Why did I do that? Swap them back around. Alright, so we want the Mahan here at the one position. Give me that task force now. It's not the correct task force. There we go. Why am I not? Hello? I'm just gonna have to let the time fly a bit to get clear out some of that stuff. And while I'm thinking about it, did we ever look at the... What formation is this? Ten go. Alright, we'll go with ten go. I don't know why those guys defaulted to ten go. I like that formation. Well, I don't normally like that formation, but I like that formation for a three ship destroyer ASW squadron. Has this cleared the area? Are you kidding me right now? can go. Beautiful. Course down here. Food, evidently. Enterprise Task Force, would you like to deal with the food? Avengers. Rockets. Done. Course. Right there. Start 1 through 8, warm up in a box. 9 through 16, warm up in a box. Give me a different color, thank you. Instead of you guys flying right overhead, let's turn that way. Yeah, go on. You can speed up a little bit. Drop down to 390. Same thing here. Speed up a little bit. Group 9, go ahead and target. No, target 1. Target 1, Group 9. Wait. Stop. 9. Attack. Hit 1. Target 2. Attack. What are you doing? Flying ahead, speed up. warm up, speed up. As the report, critical, critical on both. Everyone up. How is it taking so long for a critical, critical ship to go down? Alright, let's assist these stubborn bastards. And there it goes. We're out of here. Go ahead and RTB. We'll ignore that. Are we going to completely ignore that? How's Milne doing on its bow fighters? Not great. Of Okay. Don't believe you. Ignoring it. I'm gonna have to make a new rule here. If I see ships in the circle of Rabul, I'm gonna completely ignore any reports inside the circle of Rabul, as it seems that's some sort of spawn point there. And I could abuse the crap out of that. Oh, I was going to rename this task force to something more befitting. ASW Squadron 3. Those are outside the circle. Yorktown, let's exercise the Avengers again. The rockets. Of course, something like that. Everyone, warm up in a box, drop down, attack one. Target two and attack. Warm up, speed up. 1's down. Quite as ineffective as a run as I thought it would be. Continue on our way. Where are they? No, ignoring it. Wonder if... No, they wouldn't have been pulled in with that group. Doesn't work that way. What's the weather like here? Pretty visible. Stop. There they are. Warm up line ahead. down. Two's down. We're good to go. RTB. I'm gonna reposition the carrier. Put some distance between us and Rabul. I feel like we're cheating right now. Spotting planes. We have spotting planes. Off that way. Wonder how close to Finback that fleet is. Could be a submarine. True. Those are zeros. And it's going back on the same course. All right, spotters and zeros. We have a task force with a carrier in it. Maybe. Maybe. Or at least an escort carrier. So, right, we haven't fixed Milne completely at this point. All right, we're going to break course on the Darwin. We're going to put the Darwin in a position to ambush whatever this is. And we're going to put the Enterprise Task Force in a defensive position to defend Milne. What are we going to find up here? Coming up on evening time. We had spotting planes. Well, that's more than likely spotters from the sub. Enterprise head up in there. Flying fish. Here we are. Showing a battleship symbol. Well, let's see what we're dealing with. It's 1:30 in the morning. That's a heavy cruiser. Light cruiser. The heck is that? I think that's a float paint plane tender, maybe. I'm pretty sure that's one of the floatplane tenders. Actually, it's got a mini sub there. Yeah, well, there's a floatplane and a mini sub. Be cool if the mini subs were in the game. That would make this unit probably a lot scarier than it is. got a fair distance to cover here. Horrible solution. C state is 6. Alright, we're gonna try going more yonder that way. What else do we see around us? Other ships here. Can I click on that? Merchant. That's number 3. Is this a 3-column? What's over there? Another light cruiser. Oh, this is a juicy target, isn't it? I know it's there. I think it's there. It's clicking behind it. One would think there'd be something right back here. Unless... there's something in front of you? Wait, no, this is a destroyer. I thought I saw a light cruiser right here. Merchant. Okay. So there's a guy there. One there. Is the heavy cruiser our target? Or is the light cruiser? I think the light cruisers are more realistic targets. Stop on one. Target 3. Let's fast forward, get into position. Am I gonna want to put the scope up and put radar on? Are they gonna detect my radar? I don't think they have that capacity. Not seeing any moving of the fleet. Merchants are filling in now. Wait, there's somebody in front of you. Oh, there is a destroyer up here. right, there he is. Speed down 5 knots. Sea state 6 at night. Really, I shouldn't have much to worry about from these destroyers, if I have to be honest. We saw how hard it was for us to do ASW in sea state 6. Light cruiser, yeah, and destroyer here, yep. Nothing in front of the heavy cruiser? No. It's a 9-ship fleet, or is there a guy trailing? There's a guy trailing. A destroyer trailing, okay. It's a 3 destroyers. Okay, what's our distance here from the firing position? Not bad, not bad at all. Yeah, 3 knots, about right. 2 knots. Four, 1 degree. All right, we're gonna have to do a manual classification here. Four stacker. Light cruiser. Four stack. Crane back here. Gun there. Tower might be right. 2 guns forward. For the most part, the Sendai looks correct. Anything else that looks like the Sendai? No. Sendai it is. Unpause. I'm gonna let the angle open a little bit. About there. Firing. All fish away. Oh no. Head out. Dive. Go silent. No. I don't have a good feeling about this, actually. Maybe. Actually, yeah, this is gonna hit. Now, are they gonna be duds? That's the next question. Two duds. Was four enough to do it? I mean, two enough to do it. Heavy, heavy isn't bad. Might have just wounded her. Yeah, we just wounded her. That's it. It's over. The subs aren't finding us. Not in this weather. Which way am I heading in my patrol box? The wrong way? The wrong way. Am I going to be able to catch up? I'm going to go tactical here. Upscope. I see something right there. That is behind us. And that area. It's a merchant ship, I'm pretty darn sure. Yep. Oh, they're heading in the wrong damn direction. We're behind them, aren't we? Target 7. Turn radar on. Where's my speed? We need to shoot about now. Oof-ta. All right, manually target. We're a Japanese light cruiser. Are you Akuma? Three guns aft, one, two, three, one slightly under the crane, forward of the tower. that slightly taller. Two guns forward. Kuma looks about right. Nagara looks flipping identical, doesn't it? There's been more Nagaras to go around. Sendai, we know it's not. And it's not the Tenryo, because they all have the pretty much same stacks. I'm gonna go with Nagara. Because there's more of them. Two degrees spread with six because of the horrible solution we have. What is our angle? Four and opening. Fire. Rear torps? Do I want to throw some rear torps around? No. I don't know. No, I don't think so. What is the sea conditions? I don't think they're gonna find me. Like to keep some view here. That's looking surprisingly good on the mini-map. I'm having a hard time seeing them in the water. Am I looking on the right? Yeah, I'm on the right side of the boat. Oh, they're there. Could end up taking four of the six. Dud, dud. Three duds? And the rest are running on? Oh, thanks, game. Thank you. right through the formation. Could we get the other side of the Sendai? Nah, it doesn't look like it's gonna happen. What about that destroyer? Is it anywhere near the torps? I really don't think it is. They're running out of steam anyway. It's probably back here somewhere. Yeah. I could throw out some rear torps on a wing and a prayer, but I'm not gonna do that. Am I? No. It's over. Such is the life of a submariner in this game. Dud, dud, dud. So what is our distance? 589, that's like extreme dauntless range. Enterprise. Same thing, extreme dauntless range. Shuttle, I believe, is here to pick up. Yeah. Manage cargo. Troops. One of supply. Okay. Trap is set. Our Sunderlands will give us a location for the trap. Sunderland's haven't spotted him yet? They're off the main track. They're over just to scooch to the right. Gonna guess ballpark here. They have merchants aboard, they can't go as fast as we can. Darwin. Launch aircraft. Well, let's first get a range to the area. I'm 60, yeah. Not launching yet with the Darwin. Okay, how about Enterprise? Enterprise is more in the neighborhood. Alright, we're gonna go semi armor piercing for the light cruisers. We're gonna run something like that. Yorktown. Launch. Twelve Wildcats. Yes. Escort. Those Dauntlesses, please, and thank you. Yorktown, launch. Your Dauntless is semi-armor piercing as well. Done. On a course, something like that. Hunter with Sunderland's. Actually, no. We might make him turn around, in which case, we're going to want to continue on this course. Right, the escort's just turned around. Or no, the escort's just still with him. Now they've turned around. There it is. Nor for a bit. Okay, now. Ignore. Okay, I think the fighters have just landed. Now we're gonna go to tactical. Whoa! We are on top of things. This is group 40 through 25. Okay, 25 through 48. Target 10. Attack. 1 through 24. Target 9, attack. These guys are valiantly going out here trying to interdict. There they go, diving in. Here comes the pain. I won through 23, warm up in a box. Sunk one of the light cruisers. Wait, what do we got going on here? More float planes. You know what, guys? Feel free to dogfight. This is a pretty even match, these float plane fighters versus Dauntlesses, I think. Of course, this whole group is targeting a float plane over the fleet. 1 through 21. Actually, 1 through 23. I would appreciate it if you guys targeted something more like number 11 over here, please. Dauntless down, Dauntless down, aircraft downed. Aircraft downed, aircraft downed, aircraft downed. Another one down. Down, down. All right, and now I believe that wraps them up, so we're just going to retreat at this point. RTB, please. Market. get as far up here as we can. Darwin, go ahead and launch your Dauntlesses. Yeah, we'll stick with semi-armor piercing. Sure. They're not going to make it there, are they? Probably not. Hornet. Avengers. Torpedoes. Yorktown. Avengers with torpedoes. Here we go. Yorktown is ready to launch, you say? Dauntlesses with armor piercing. Go join your colleagues. Yeah, you're just not gonna make it. Can't screw around too long with these Avengers. They're at the end of their endurance. I don't think I have enough time to wait for you. Did I just do what I think I did? Yeah. Thank God that wasn't close enough. One through 16. Warm up. Go ahead and drop down. Head off that way. Through 32. Just drop right down. You can kind of go that way. One is our target. Though this is not a battleship, I don't believe we need all of the planes on her. I thought I told 17 through whatever to warm up. We're gonna divvy these guys out. 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Through 24. Warm up. God damn it. 25 through 32. Warm up. Alright. Big group. On one. Attack. Okay, they're in formation. Your target is 3. Attack. I feel like there's a ship missing. Where's the other light cruiser? Did they scuttle it? And I somehow missed that? I swear to God, the other light cruiser's not here. Okay. Well, that's the case, then a horrible angle on 7? No. A torpedo on a destroyer? No, that doesn't sound like a good idea either. Through 20. Form up. 21 through 24. 21 through 24. Form up. 17, you can target 5 and attack. Right, this entire group I'm looking at is 25 through 30 something or another. Target 2, attack. Alright, 1 through 16, target 7, and attack. Is he gonna get hit? Where's 25 through whatever? 32. Target 5 and attack. Now everyone's on their exit, so whatever got hit, got hit. We're not coming back to strafe anything more. Critical heavy, 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 moderate. It's looking like I divvied stuff out too much. A lot of dead Avengers. Something sunk, two sunk, whatever that, probably a merchant. Really? The seaplane tender's props aren't even in the water. She's driving herself right into the drink, but yet she's still afloat. Hey, another one down. Seven. What was seven? I have no idea. Probably another merchant. That's what we want to hear. Double explosion. You've got to sink. You're somehow staying afloat. Well, I guess we're out of here. Alright, so we sunk one merchant, two merchants, one destroyer. We've wounded the seaplane tender, we wounded the heavy. And we've wounded a destroyer. And we've wounded another destroyer. Can you launch anything? Yorktown, can you launch anything? No. And you're not going to be able to for the rest of the day, probably. Milne? Can you give me bow fighters with, say... rockets, actually. Get me right up in, yeah. Are they going to turn around? Are they going to go forward? Which direction are they going to head? want the other Dauntlesses. Endurance 15. We got those guys in. Hallelujah. Alright, so the small group has armor piercing, which is probably 1 through 13. So 1 through 13. Warm up box. Holy shit. We're right on top of them. One through 13. Target one and attack. 14. Through 19. Target 4 and attack. 20 through 23. Target 3 and attack. 24 through 24 or 28. Target 2 and attack. 29 through 34. Target 5 and attack. 35 through 37. Target 1, 3 and attack. Everybody's got attacks. Time to watch the main target here. Those were armor piercings that went down on the main target. Two's down. One's down. Through 13, form up, go straight 5, how did 3 do? 3 looks alright, 4 looks alright. All of you, target 3 and attack. 5 is gone. Target 3. 11. Target 4, attack. Which one sunk? 3 sunk? Alright, 15 through 37. Tally-ho! All in! Last target. Through 37. Target 4 and attack. There we go. It's a bad day for that destroyer. A bad day for this fleet in general. It's a fleet completely destroyed. Yeah, we took a fair amount of losses in the deal. That is for darn sure. Alright. But better to lose a plane than to lose a ship. RTB. RTB. So I believe I've managed to limit most all of the losses to the Enterprise Task Force. I think the Darwin is going to be maybe 3 planes down in total. So she doesn't have to rush back to port to rearm. Actually, Darwin, you can go ahead and rush back to get back to your position. And we'll form up your box from there. It's a good thing fuel doesn't actually run out in this game. Like, it's like these guys that I just turned around on, who are at the extreme edge of their range. As they're coming back, their home base is moving away from them. They'd run out of gas and die because the captain decided to abandon them. But thankfully, we don't have to worry about that in this game. What is this? We ignore you, whatever you are. So that's one more heavy cruiser knocked off the books, as well as some light cruisers. So that was good fun. So 3 destroyers, 2 light cruisers, and a heavy. Plus some insignificant merchants. Got Senate's Fleet 1 is back here. We're going to manage cargo. Fuel. Actually, fuel and engineering did double. There is more fuel here than would normally be. So it's not just supplies that doubled, but sea lanes. Engineering. Supply. Course. Right over to Milne. Sitting here pondering if I want to rearm or not. So the cost to rearm has a flat fee and then a fleet fee, then a fee per plane. But that flat fee is fairly large. We're down five Avengers there and seven Dauntlesses. Yorktown, I think, took the large. Well, there's seven Dauntless or seven Avengers there. I don't think we're gonna rearm. No. Not gonna take from Ormsby. Want to save that for Darwin. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna leisurely plot our way back. Something like that. Swing a little closer to Tarawa, like so. And we'll go back here to rearm. Can that forward supply, I want it more meant for the Aussie ships than for Enterprise, which generally operates in this area. All right, it's 5 o'clock. We're going to lay in. The official box for ASW Squadron 3. One there, three there, two there. How are we doing on the dockyards? Got one Jervis left to repair. So we could technically go to Midway, go to New Sea, go to Aussie ships, DDs, Tribal, no Jervises. The Van Galen is available. Should be able to add unit. And then we were waiting on Essex or Exeter, which is British. You. Okay, and done. Go ahead and merge groups, you and you. Not within. course, it's heading away from us. Task Force Renown. Set your course that way. God damn those B-17s. Get away from here! Merge. There we go. Gambia needs to swap with the Exeter. No, I'm not managing cargo. I'm swapping positions. Gambia and Exeter. Okay, Exeter at 4, Renown 1. Gambia here is a light cruiser. I want you at 9. Well, we're gonna have to wait for the other ship. So, yeah, you can just swap with Van Galen for now. That way Birmingham's on the at least on the other side of the line. Good. And get our box going again. Go. Task Force Renown is almost whole, almost ready to leave. Otherwise, do we have any other merchants that need tasking? What is Pensacola doing? Going back for ammo, I'm assuming? Yeah, that's what it looks like. She used 2/3 of her ammo on the last Rebel attack, correct? Senus Fleet 2 is inbound. Amphib Group 1. Right. We need Carrier Task Force Enterprise to not completely escape the area here. We need Enterprise to operate in the slot to cover Amphib Group 1. Shuttles heading back with some stuff. Invasion force is coming to pick up. USNS Fleet 3 is on her way back. USNS Fleet 1 is on her way out. Otherwise, I think everyone else looks good. This is where we're going to wrap the episode up, guys. Hopefully you're enjoying the content. If so, please smash that like button, consider subscribing, and until next time, all, peace.